Thank you, Mr. J, for that great intro. I think I'm just going to stick with that one. It's okay, right? Send me a text. Anyways, welcome to the Mishnock Barn. Oh, wait a minute. I had a list of all these people that have been tuned into us. And I didn't read it, but we have Orlando, Florida, the Villages in Florida, Rochester, New York, Germany, Durham, Bach. Who do we know of Jarenbach? Let me see. Gabby, Jens, and a bunch of other people. Jens and Gabby. Anyways, Rhode Island, South California, Denmark, Australia, Columbia, South Carolina, Brooksville, Florida, France, Bonsoir, Ontario, Canada, Pennsylvania, Brooklyn, New York, Long Island, New York, Connecticut, Delaware, Sydney, Australia, Spring Hill, Florida, Reno, Nevada, Australia, Kodak, Australia, Arizona, Kansas, England, Quebec, Canada, Jersey, New York, California, Redding, California, Gold Coast, Australia, Germany again. I'm not the best person to read these things, believe me, especially without my glasses. Palmer, Mass. Palmer, must be Palmer where they make the springs, right? I used to go through there all the time. Wood Lake, Ontario, Backwoods, Boot Scooters, Michigan, she's writing more down, Knoxville, Pennsylvania. We're one big happy family, right? I came up with this thing, it's one world, right? One world.
And then Lady Gaga.
And then Lady Gaga stole it from me. Just kidding.
You should have copyrighted.
One world. One of these days I'm gonna teach without saying anything because it's the language of dance, right? We don't need words. We know how to dance. Anyways, let me put this down and come back. All right, so again, welcome. I'm going to teach a new dance, which I choreographed today, because somebody sent me this song. He sent me a song, and I like it. Sometimes I'm just, like, compelled to do something to it, and I want to keep something fresh. Not too hard. Not too hard. Good song. And also, we had a request for Good Time Jackson. An oldie. It's amazing how many people are requesting some of my older choreography, which is good, you know? So I'm gonna work on that. And if we have time, we'll review the Champagne Night line dance we taught you last time. Okay? Are you ready to get started? Of course you are. What else you gotta do, right?
Yeah, they're all saying yes.
Dishes are done, laundry's in. I'll tell you what, spring cleaning, it's already done. Except for every day it gets more dirty, so we have to clean anyways. I'm gonna turn around. This is called, what's it called again?
Champagne.
My home, see, I already did a My Hometown.
The whiteboard.
More than.
Oh, this is new.
More than My Hometown. Let's see, it's written right there, I should just look. So I did My Hometown, but now I'm gonna do more than My Hometown. Great song. All right, so not too hard. I know you guys, you know, getting a little rusty hanging around the house, not out dancing in the clubs. It's okay, we'll go easy on you. So this is gonna start out with a vine right with a touch and a full turn left ending with a cha-cha-cha, 7 and 8. So we're gonna step side right 1, we're gonna cross behind on 2, step side right 3 and touch your left toe, 4, then we're going to turn a quarter turn left, stepping onto a left 5. A half turn left, stepping back on your right 6. Continue turning left as you shuffle side together. Side, it brings you right back to your original wall. So a vine right with a touch. Quarter half, quarter shuffle. Come right back. Ready, vine right. 1, 2, 3, touch, 4. Turn a quarter, turn a half, quarter, chop, chop, chop. Try again. Ready, vine right. 1, 2, 3, touch, 4, turn, 5, turn, 6, 7, and 8. Weights on the left foot, right foot slide. Now we're gonna do a jazz ending with a cross. So you're gonna step over 1, you're gonna step back 2, you're gonna step side 3, you're gonna step over on count 4. So it's not a standard jazz box, which you just go forward, it's actually ending with a cross. Let's try that again. Weights on the left, right foot steps over 1, step back in your left 2, step side right 3, step over with that left foot, Wait is on the left on count four. Now we're going to do a side shuffle to our right, five and six. Quickly turn a quarter, turn left, and shuffle side left, seven and eight. And the weight ends on the left foot. Let's go over that second eight count. Jazz cross, side shuffle, quarter shuffle. Ready with the right, over one, back on two, side three, over four, side shuffle, five and quarter shuffle, seven and eight, and the weight is on that left foot. Let's put that together. Vine right, full turn left, jazz cross, side shuffle, quarter turn, side shuffle. Vining right, ready, in. Vine one, behind two, side three, touch and turn a full, five, six, shuffle, seven, cross and cross, one, two, cross and shuffle side, five, quarter shuffle side, seven and eight. Weight on your left foot, right foot left. Let's try that again. Five, six, vine right with the touch. One, two, turn a full turn left. Five, shuffle side, then cross over, jazz one, two, cross over, shuffle side right. Five and quarter, seven and eight. How are we doing so far? One more time. Five, six, vine right with a touch. One, two, full turn left, then shuffle side, then cross over, back across. One, two, shuffle side right, turn and shuffle side left, seven and eight. So there's your new wall, right? You just did that quarter turn shuffle. Easy eight count. Walk forward three and a kick, back two and a cha-cha-cha, just like we taught you in a beginner lesson. So you leave that right foot, you're gonna walk one, two, kick and clap on four, back on five, back on six, weights on the right. We do a coaster step, seven and eight. So it's three steps and a kick, two back, back together, forward coaster. Try that again. Ready, walk it, one, walk it two, walk it three, kick your left, back on five, back on six, coaster, back together, forward. All the weights on that left and that right foot is light. So we're gonna add that eight count. So we have the vine, the full turn, the jazz cross into the side shuffle and the quarter shuffle, three forward and a kick, two back and a coaster. Five, six, vine to your right. One, two, touch your left and turn, full turn, five, six, shuffle side, then cross back cross. One, two, three, shuffle side right, then turn and shuffle, then walk it forward, three, walk it one, two, three, woo, five, six, coaster seven, and eight. Try that again. Five, six, vine right with the touch. One, two, a full turn left. Five, shuffle side, then jazz with a cross. One, two, shuffle side, quarter shuffle. Five and six, walk it forward three steps. One, two, kick and back it up. Five and a coaster, seven and eight. Weight is on that left foot, right foot, left. I'm gonna turn a quarter turn so you can see me. We would actually be at 9 o'clock, but I'll face 12 so you can see this next eight count, which is not hard. Remember, I'm trying to keep it easy. Keep your feet going, right? So, we're gonna step side one, clap two, and side three, clap four. Weight on the right. We're gonna bump left, five, six, roll, seven, eight. Side clap and side clap, bump to the left and roll those hips. A lot of people say, well, if it's a Dan Alvaro dance, it has to have hip bumps in it, but that's not always the case, but this is the case. So it has that kind of My Maria move in it, stepping side right, hold and clap, and side right, hold and clap, two bumps left and roll left. Now you want to end with all the weight on that left foot. So I'm doing a counterclockwise roll and the weight ends back on that left. As I come around, my right heel comes up and I'm ready to vine right to stop the dance over again. Let's try that again. Side clap and side clap, double bumps right, roll those hips. Ready, and side one, two, and side three, four, bump five, six, roll seven, eight, and you're ready to vine right. One more time, and then we'll try to go into the dance. I know for many of you, this is not very difficult. Some people maybe a little bit. Remember, you can rewind it. It will be on YouTube, and hopefully back on Facebook as well. So, side clap and side clap, two bumps left, And that's I do a counterclockwise roll. It doesn't really matter how you roll the hips. You can do bump, bump, right, left. If you don't like to roll your hips, you can just go right, left, instead of rolling right, left. But the only important thing is the weight needs to end on the left foot, so you have that right foot light to start the dance over again. So let's try that side clap and side clap. Two bumps left, counterclockwise hip roll. Ready, and side one, two, and three, four. Notice I didn't do anything with that left foot, but the weight's on the right. Bump double to the left and roll those hips, and you're ready to vine run. Did I say we were gonna start over again? This time we will. So after that, we'll vine right, then we'll do our full turn into a jazz box, right? Into a side shuffle and a quarter shuffle. The easy walk forward, three and a kick, back two and a coaster, into the side clap and side. Five. Oh, so we're taking it from the fourth eight count. Side, hold, clap, and side, hold, double bumps left, roll those hips. Going to the right. Ready, and one, two, and three, four, bump, five, six, roll, then bind to your right. Touch left toe, full turn left. Five. Shuffle side, jazz with the cross. One, two, side shuffle, quarter shuffle. Five and six, walk at three, then kick. One, two, back two and a coaster. Five, six, side hold and clap. One, and three, double bumps left, roll the hips. Try it again, vine right. One, two, here's your full turn left. We're facing 9 o'clock. Shuffle, then jazz cross. Over, back, side, over, shuffle side, quarter turn left, shuffle side, walk at three. One, two, kick it back up two. Hitch your coaster, then step side on one. And three, double bumps left. Five, roll those hips, then bind to your right. Two, hitch your full turn left. Five, shuffle then a jazz with a cross. One, two, shuffle to the right, turn a quarter, shuffle left, walk it forward three and kick. One, two, back two and a coaster. Five, six, step side, hold and clap. One, and three, double bumps. Five, roll the hips, then bind to your right. One, two, and a full turn left. Five, six, jazz cross. One, two, three, shuffle side, then turn and shuffle, then walk it three. One, two, kick it back it up. Two, here's your coaster, step and your side, hold and clap. Side, and side. Bump left, left, and roll those hips, vine right. How we do? Yeah, this is a song that I was introduced to a couple days back and listened to mostly today, and I like it. I think I did this barn to the same artist. Sometimes I don't know if I should mention us. I want to, but sometimes you mention somebody's name and they're beep, beep. Facebook goes crazy saying, why are you mentioning his name? Anyways, it's on the paperwork. Great artist. We did this barn, and now we're doing this one right to this. Now, so you know my philosophy. I listen to music, I count it out, I look at it, I say, okay, you could do a restart there, you could do a tag there, you could do this, you could do that. And I listen to it, and I come up with a pattern. And sometimes I feel like, okay, it needs to have a restart or it needs to have a tag here. This particular track, I didn't feel like it was necessary. We're actually gonna end the dance facing perfectly forward. It's not like you have a four count. Many times if you have an extra two counts or an extra four counts, then it really throws the phrasing off to where it feels bad. But just so you know, I know there's a couple spots you could put a restart in. I didn't think it was necessary. I think the dance feels good. The pattern feels good. Once you get the pattern down, just keep doing the pattern. And you can use other songs as well. And that's my philosophy. You might see six or seven more dances out there that have two restarts in it, and one tag or whatever, but not this one. You're home free. That's it. No tags, no restarts. And you should end facing forward with attitude. Maybe. Are you ready for music? Are they ready? Yep, thumbs up. They're ready. 32 count intro. We're gonna vine right. Good song, great song. 1, 3, and 5, 6, vine. Turn it. Whoops, what happened? Here we go, walk it. I'm gonna get it. Side. Hips. Begin, vine right. Full turn into the jazz that I missed. Jazz. Shuffle side, turn, walk it. 1, 2, back it up, 2 in a coaster. Side hold. 1, 5. Turn it left. Cross jazz. Shuffle side, turn and shuffle. 3 forward. Back it up. Side hold. Hips. 5, 6, five right. Full turn left. Jazz cross. Shuffle, turn, shuffle. Ow! Back it up. Side. I just choreographed it. I'll get it. Body. Full turn. Jazz. Here's your shuffles. We're gonna walk it. Back it up. Side hold. Hips. Begin, vine right. Full turn. Jazz cross. Side shuffle quarter. Walk it 3. I think I'm learning. Side. Inside. 5, 6. Vine. Turn it left. Jazz cross. Side shuffle quarter shuffle. Walk it 3. Back it up through the coaster. Side hold. Hips. Vine right. Full turn. Jazz cross. Shuffle side and turn. Walk it. Woo! Side. Vine right. Turn left. Jazz cross. Shuffle. Turn. Walk it. Woo! Side. Hips. Vine. Full turn left. Jazz cross. Side shuffle quarter. Walk it. Woo! Side. Hips. Vine. Turn it left. Jazz cross. Side shuffle quarter. Walk it. Back it up. Side hold. Hips. Vine. Full turn. Jazz. Shuffle turn. Walk. And it ends facing 12. Even if you totally messed it up. I'm learning it with you. That was good. Let's do it one more time. See if I can do it without skipping a beat. A little bit louder, maybe. Vine right, full turn. Roll my sleeve up. And 5, 6, 7, vine. Turn left. Jazz. Shuffles. Walk it. Back it up. Side. Hips. Vine left. Turn left. Jazz cross. Shuffle side, turn shuffle. Walk it. Side. Hips. Turn it left. Jazz. Shuffle, turn shuffle. Walk it. Back it up. Side left. Hips. Shuffle, turn, shuffle. Walk it. Back it up. Full turn. Jazz. Shuffles. We're going to walk it forward. Side hold. Hips. Body left. Full turn. Line right. Don't turn left. Jazz cross. Two shuffles with a turn. Walk in. Side hold. Hips. Behind. Turn left. Jazz. Two shuffles. Walk in. Gas. I think I'm having too much fun. Walk it. Back it up. Side. Line right. Turn left. Gas cross. Turning and walking. Excellent. Hopefully you did better than me. More than my hometown. Any questions? Any comments? I know people always like to see me mess up, so there you go.
They said you're just human and you're perfect.
I'm just human. I'm only human.
Did they really say
flesh and blood remain. Anyways.
Up, Kelly.
Thank you. I'm going to practice it, and by Monday, I think I'll have it down with a little bit of help. All right, so we had some requests in for Good Time Jackson. Now, this one goes back like a dozen years or so ago, and it goes to Good Time by Alan Jackson. Some people requested that I bring this one back, so we're going to do that. Maybe it'll help you not having to think too much, but, you know, bring back some of those dances that you want me to teach. It's amazing the requests we get, you know, all the different dances that I've done, and I said, wow, they want that one. They want, for partners, they want Sweet Sangria, which is a beautiful song. And when I do it with Kelly, it's a beautiful dance. But it might take the whole hour if we do that one. So maybe we'll do it. But and some dances like that are worth it. Put that kind of time in. It is a great song. Sweet Sangria. But anyways, right now, this is Good Time Jackson. Good time. Some of you may know it. Let me take a second, though. While I'm thinking of the Mishnock Barn people, I talked to Merrill and Metal earlier today, and they wanted to send out their love for you. Like all of us here at the Mishnock Barn, they miss you. We miss you. And we know that we're one big happy family. No, I don't need a tissue, I'm okay. Getting it back under control. Anyways, Marilyn Metal saying hi. And we can't wait till we can get the family back together again. Mishnock Barn dances. There's so many of you, and you're all great people, and we love you. And we'll see you soon. And we'll have some good times, right? Good times. So, Mishnock Barn people learn this because we're going to do this the first night we open back, right? Good time. So tap that right heel forward. Tap the right toe back. Do right kickball change, kickball change. Right? And that will match up with the lyrics in some of it. Heel, toe, kickball change. It says that, something like that, right? So tap the right heel forward. One, toe, two, kick, three, and four. And the weight's on the left. We're going to turn left a quarter turn and lunge five, six. And we're kind of sliding, but we're going to bump right, right. So we're not bringing that foot in. You can bring it into touch position, but keep the weight on the right so you can bump right, right. All the weight's on the right. Left foot slide. Heel, toe, kickball change, quarter turn, lunge, touch, bump right. Ready? In. Right heel, toe, kickball change, quarter lunge, touch bump, right, right. Try that again. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready, heel, toe, right, kick, ball, change, turn and lunge, touch and bump, bump. So that left foot's light, we're facing 9 o'clock. This next pattern is gonna turn us back to 12 o'clock. Our left foot's light, it's a correct turn, we're gonna turn a quarter turn left one, we're gonna turn a half turn, stepping back on the right two. We're gonna shuffle back left, 3 and 4. So we're back to facing 12 o'clock. We're gonna do a coaster step with the right foot, 5 and 6, stomp, 7, 8. And the weight is on that right and the left foot's light. All right, so we're like this, we're facing 9 o'clock with the left toe touch. We just bump 7, 8, weight's on the right. Are you ready? Quarter turn, 1, 2, shuffle back and a coaster, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Weight on that right foot, left foot light. From the top, heel toe, kickball change, quarter lunge touch, bump, bump. Ready? And right heel, toe, right kickball change, turn a lunge, touch your left, bump, right, right, quarter left, half left, shuffle back together, back, right, coaster, step, stomp, stomp. And the weight is on that right. One more time, 5, 6 with the count. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, woo, woo, turn 1, 2, shuffle 3, and coaster, 5 and 6, 7, 8, weight on the right. So now we're gonna do a shuffle side rock replace going to our left side, 1 and 2, rock back 3, replace 4. And now we're gonna do 2 shuffles, turning a 3/4 turn to face 3 o'clock. So the weight's on the left, we just rock back on the right, replace, and our turn's gonna go left as we shuffle side together back, right? So there was your quarter, and now a half turn, side together forward, and you're facing 3 o'clock. All right, so let's try that. Shuffle side left, rock replace, 2 shuffles, completing a 3/4 turn. Ready, shuffle left. 1 and 2, rock 3, 4, shuffle 5 and 6, shuffle side and turn. And you completed a 3/4 turn. You're now facing 3 o'clock. Let's try to put that together. Heel, toe, kickball change, 5, 6, ready with the right. Heel, toe, kickball change, quarter lunge, touch a bump right, turn it left. 1, 2, back shuffle, right coaster, 5, 2 stomps, then lead me to the left. Shuffle 1 and 2. Turning shuffles, 2 shuffles, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Coming around at 3 o'clock. One more time. 5, 6, heel, toe, kickball change. 1, 2, 3, quarter lunge, 5 and bump. 7, turn it left, quarter 1, half 2, shuffle back, coaster. 2 stomps, shuffle to the left. 1 and 2. 3, 2, turning shuffles, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Now we're coming around towards 3 o'clock. We're actually gonna continue shuffling towards that 3 o'clock. We're actually gonna shuffle forward, rock replace, shuffle back, rock replace. So it is a popular 8 count, forward shuffle, rock forward replace, back shuffle, rock back replace. We're gonna leave that right foot and continue shuffling forward. 1 and 2, rock forward left, 3 replace 4, 5 and 6, rock 7 replace 8. Right, tush, push, and many other dances. Shuffle, rock, step. Try that again. Towards 3 o'clock. Ready, shuffle forward, right. 1 and 2, rock forward, left, replace. 5 and 6, rock, 7, replace 8. All right. So let's take it from, we just stopped left and right. We'll do our shuffle side rock to our left. Our 2 turning shuffles to complete a 3/4 turn with the 2 shuffles and continue shuffling rock, shuffle back, rock. To our left, ready, shuffle side, 1 and 2, rock 3, 2 turning shuffles, 1/4 and a half, then shuffle forward right, 1 and 2, rock forward, replace, back left, rock back, replace. All right, from the top, heel, toe, kickball change, 5, 6, ready with the right. Heel, toe, quarter turn and lunge, 5, 2 bumps right, turn it to your left, 1, shuffle back, then your coaster. 5 and 6 stomp, left stomp, right shuffle side, rock back. 2 turning shuffles, 5 and 6, shuffle forward rock. 1 and 2, rock 3, replace 4. 5 and 6, rock 7 replace 8. And the weight's on that left. Now we're going to rock forward replace. So we're going to break up the pattern again, rocking forward right 1. Replace the weight back on the left 2. Turn a half turn shuffle 3 and 4. Turn a quarter turn and shuffle side 5 and 6. So now we're back to 12 o'clock and we're going to weave behind side cross 7 and over 8. Yes, let's turn to face 3 o'clock. So here we have our rock replace and everything else is syncopated. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Rock replace, shuffle, shuffle side, weave behind side cross. We're going to rock forward right. Ready and rock forward right. Replace half shuffle, quarter shuffle side, weave behind and over 7 and 8. And the weight's on that right. Well, let's see if we can get that far. From the beginning, heel, toe, kickball, change, 5, 6, ready, begin. Heel, toe, kick, quarter lunge, 5, double bumps to the right, turn it left, quarter half, then shuffle back, right coaster, 2 stomps, shuffle side, rock, 1 and 2, 2 turning shuffles, 5 and 6, shuffle forward, rock, 1 and 2, shuffle back, rock, 5 and 6, rock forward, then 3 shuffles, 1, 2, half, 3 and 4, side 5 and weave, 7 and 8. One more time. 5, 6, heel toe, kickball change. 1, 2, quarter turn, lunge touch. 5, bump to the right, quarter half left. Shuffle back, coaster, 2 stomps, shuffle side left, rock back. Here's your 2 shuffles, completing a 3 quarter. Shuffle forward, rock, right lift, right and rock replace, left. Rock forward right, turn it back with 3 triple counts, 3 and side, back to 12 o'clock, 7 and 8. So the weight's on the right, we're gonna rock side left 1, replace 2, we're gonna weave again, behind side cross. Then we're gonna step side, clap, quarter step, clap. And that finishes the dance. All right, so we rock side left 1, replace 2, weave behind side over, weights on the left, step side right, clap, quarter step, clap. So it's just a side step with a clap, weights on the right, pick your left foot and stomp it next to your right foot, weight goes on the left, clap, and you're ready for your heel, toe, kick, ball change. All right, so let's work on that last 8 count. We're gonna rock side left replace, weave behind side over, step, step, nothing special there, it's just a side step, quarter step. I mean, you can add something to it because there's plenty to do there, but that's the way it's choreographed. So we're gonna rock side left and then weave behind side over. Ready, and rock side 1, replace 2, behind 3 and over 4, side 5, clap 6, quarter 7, 8, heel, toe, kick, ball, change. You think you're ready to take from the top? Try it from the beginning. Don't forget, you can rewind this. You can watch it again later on and take the lesson slower. Go back, forward, back, forward. Let's take from the top, see how we do. Heel, toe, kickball, change. Knee with the right foot, 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, 1, toe, 2, kick, 3 and quarter turn, lunge and touch and bump. Turn it left, quarter half. Shuffle back left, coaster. Then 2 stomps, then shuffle side left. 1 and rock, then 2 turning shuffles, 5 and 6. Continue shuffling forward right. 1 and rock, 3, shuffle back, 5 and rock. Rock forward, turn back. 1, 2, 3 shuffles, 3 and 4. Side shuffle, behind and over. Here's your rock and weave. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Side, clap, quarter step, begin. Heel, toe. Try it one more time and we'll keep going. Any questions, comments? All right. So we'll try to do 4 walls for you. 5, 6, ready, heel, toe. 1, 2, kickball change, turn and lunge. 5, bump the hips, you can hoop and holler. Turn quarter, turn half, shuffle back, coaster. 2 stomps forward, then shuffle side, rock. 1 and 2, 3 shuffles, turning 3, quarter. Then shuffle forward right, 1 and rock, 3, shuffle back. 5 and rock. Rock forward, replace. 3 triples, turning back to 12. Shuffle side, weave. Rock side and weave again. 1, 2, 3, side and clap. Turn and quarter, clap. Begin, heel toe. One, hip hop change. Quarter turn left, lunge and touch, and bump to the right. Turn it left, stepping left, shuffle back, coaster. Two stops, then shuffle side left and rock. Three quarter turning shuffles. Shuffle forward to 6 o'clock and rock. Shuffle back to 12 and rock back. Rock forward, replace. Three shuffles, three turn and shuffle side, weave, and it brings you back to the wall you started. Rock and weave. Three and four, step side right, puppy hands, quarter turn, right heel begins it. Heel, kick ball change. Turn a quarter left and lunge and touch and bump. Turn it left. One, shuffle back. Three and coaster. Then two stops, hitch, shuffle side, rock left. Three quarter turning shuffles. Continue shuffling forward with the right. One and rock. Then shuffle back and rock. Rock forward right, turn back. One, half shuffle. Quarter shuffle side. Weave behind and over. Rock side and weave again. Step side hold and clap. Quarter turn, clap, right heel to begin. One, kick a change. Quarter turn, lunge. Five and bump. Turn a quarter half to your left. Shuffle back. Coaster. Two stomps and a shuffle side left and rock. Shuffle turning. Continue shuffling to 12 o'clock. One and two, rock. Three, four, five and six, rock forward, turn it back. One, two, three, back to the wall you started and weave. Rock side and weave. One, two, step side, hold and clap. Quarter turn, clap. Heel, toe. What do you think? We still have them? We got them. We still got you. You never know. I never wanted to be a dropout, but lately I've been dropping out a few times here and there. All right. Now it's going to be quicker if we put the music on right now. You think you're ready? Are you ready for a good time? Remember when I first used to, this was a fun dance and a fun song. Yep, uh-oh.
Tags or restarts?
None that I remember. Kelly just asked me, any tags or restarts? And I said, you're it. I think this was like a dozen years ago, and restarts and tags were not as big a deal as they became over the years. Like when I did My Maria, it's funny, when I dance My Maria now, I know there's a restart. Uh-oh.
Oh, just go over the ending.
Go over the ending.
Yeah.
So here's the paper. It says, Good Time Jackson, 3/11/2000, and I think it's an 8 without my glasses on.
It is an 8.
Yeah. Nope. No tags or restarts. Says so right on the step sheet. That was a really good time. Good time. But like I said, that was before restarts became, tags became more prevalent in the dancing world. And some of them, you know, there's many times where you need a restart because it feels better. And if you don't do it, it feels bad. This song is just a great song. And some great songs, it doesn't matter. You just keep plowing through it because it just feels so good. Chug, chug along. Go over the ending. Is that what you said?
Yeah, last 8 counts.
Last 8 counts. Okay, so you're facing 12 o'clock. Remember, it keeps bringing you back to 12 o'clock before you change walls for the final time and start the dance over again. So this is the final 8 count. You are back to 12. You're gonna rock side left, replace the weight on the right, and you're gonna weave behind side over, and then you're just gonna step out of the right, clap your hands. Weight's gonna be on the right. You're gonna pick your left foot up, turn a quarter turn, stomping your left next to your right, clap your hands, and then puts the weight on the left. And like I said, there's a lot more you can add to that, but that's how it's choreographed. Step side, clap, quarter side, clap. So basically you're stepping 5 on your right, clap 6, quarter turn 7, clap 8, heel, toe, and stop the dance over again. One more time, rock and weave. Ready to the left, rock 1. 2, weave behind, side, cross, step out, clap your hands, quarter step, clap, heel, toe, stop the dance over again. Anything else? I guess we're ready to do it then. Great song. And there's a really beginner dance, Good Time, that was choreographed. That's also a fun dance, much easier. And of course, for beginners, it's always nice to have an easy one. Are you ready to go full speed? Let's do four walls and half speed. oh, not half speed, but 20. I usually cut it down 20 beats. So if it's 140 beats a minute, I usually bring it down to 120 for four walls anyways, give you a little break, and then right up to speed. Let's do it. Great song. Alan Jackson. Great song. But this is slower. A one, three, and five, six, seven, eight. Knee, toe, kick for change. Lunge and touch. Woo, woo. Turn it. Shuffle back and coaster. Shuffle side left and rock. Two turning shuffles. Keep shuffling forward down and rock. Shuffle back. Then rock forward, turn back. One, shuffle. Side, weave. Rock and weave. Step side, quarter step, three and toe, kick for change, long step, woo, woo, turn left, shuffle back, coaster, two stop, shuffle side, left rock, turning shuffles, keep shuffling forward, right and rock, shuffle back, left and rock, rock forward, turn back, one, two, three and four, side and weave, rock, weave, step side, flat, quarter turn, begin, heel toe, heel toe. Quarter turn lunge, woo, woo, turn left, shuffle back and coaster, two stomps, shuffle side, turning shuffles to the 9 o'clock, shuffle forward right, rock and shuffle back, rock forward, turn and shuffle, three shuffles, weave behind and over, rock, step side clap, quarter turn, begin with a heel toe, turn lunge, turn quarter, clap, shuffle back. Rock and turn, two shuffles, keep shuffling forward down and back. Rock forward, shuffle back a half, shuffle side, weave, rock and weave. Everybody stop here. So what do you think? Are you ready to crank it up? Oh, that's a different dance. Let's do it up to speed now. Up to tempo. Good song. Heel toe. One, three, and five, six, seven, and eight. Heel toe. Kick for change. Lunge. Turn it. Coaster. Two stomps. Shuffle rock. Turning shuffles. Shuffle forward rock. And back. Rock forward, turn back. Shuffle and weave. Rock and weave. Side hold. Pull the turn. Begin. Heel toe. Shuffle rock, turning shuffles to six, shuffle forward right, and back. Rock forward right, turning shuffle, shuffle side, weave, rock and weave. Side hold clap, quarter turn, right heel toe. Quarter turn. Turn it. Coaster, two stomp, shuffle rock. Turning shuffles, keep shuffling forward, and rock, and back. Rock and turn to the shuffle. Slip, side shuffle. Weave. Rock and weave. Side hold. Quarter turn. Begin. Heel toe. Digging the ground here on ice just like a hang. Toast. Quarter half. Shuffle back. Toaster. Side shuffle. Rock. Turning. Forward shuffle. And back. Rock and turn. Side shuffle. Weave. Rock and weave. Side clap. Begin. Quarter turn. Woo, woo. Shuffle back. Coaster. Two stomps. Shuffle. Turning shuffles. Forward shuffle rock. And back. Rock forward. Turn a half shuffle. Quarter shuffle. Weave. Rock and weave. Side and clap. Begin. Heel toe. Shuffle back. Step. Shuffle rock. Turning. Shuffle forward rock. And back. Rock and shuffle back. Time. Weave. Rock and weave. Side clap. Quarter turn. Heel toe. Shot tequila beer on
tap, sweet southern horn, sit on my lap. G with an O, O with a D, D with an I, and a
shuffle
M, and
a side,
good time.
Turning, shuffle forward,
good time,
and back. Rock and shuffle
home. I've been working all week in a tie, and I don't want to sleep. I want to have
fun. You want to turn it up, man? Anybody? Turn it up! Woo! Woo! Shuffle side rock. Turning shuffle. Shuffle forward rock. And back. Rock. Turn shuffle. Side shuffle. Weave. Rock and weave. Side clap.
Woo! Woo!
That was for you, George. Shuffle side. Turning. Shuffle forward. And back. Rock and turn. Leave. Leave again. Stop. Begin. Quarter turn. Woo, woo. Coaster. Two steps. Shuffle rock. Turning. Forward shuffle, and back. Rock.
Little part two, part three, part four, five, part we know where that's going.
Rock and weave.
Close to the door, shutting them down.
Stop. Quarter turn begin. Good time. Are we having a good time?
Woo!
Shuffle side.
I've been working all week and I'm tired.
Turning. Forward shuffle.
It's time for a good time.
Rock and turn.
I've been working all week and I'm tired. I know I won't sleep. I want to have fun.
Time. Quarter turn. Begin.
Oh, I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep. I want to have fun. Woo, it's time for a good time.
Shuffle round.
Have a good time.
Turning. Shuffle forward round.
Have a good time.
And back. Rock.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Good time.
Woo! You made it back somehow or another. Are you having a good time? 12 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4.
5 o'clock rock.
You want to do it one more time? That'll probably finish us. Yeah? Do it again? Play it again. Heel, toe, kick, ball, change, quarter turn, lunge. Thank you all. Stay healthy. The one world. And 5, 6, 7, dance. Heel, toe.
All week long, punching that clock.
Woo, woo.
Counting the days till Friday night.
Keep shuffling. Shuffle rock. Turning shuffles. Keep shuffling. Forward down and rock. And back. Rock forward, turn backward, shuffle.
Leave.
Rock and
weave.
Stop. Quarter turn and begin.
Cash my check. Claim my truck. Put on my hat. Forgot about
it.
Sun going down. Head across town. Pick up my baby.
Shuffle rock. Turning shuffle to 6. Shuffle forward. And back. Rock and turn. 5, 3. Rock and weave. Step clock. Quarter turn. Begin right here. Quarter turn run. Turn it back and shuffle back. Coaster. 2 steps. Side shuffle and rock. Turning. Forward shuffle rock. And back. Rock forward. Turn it back. Dive, weave, rock and weave. Side clap, quarter turn, begin with a new one.
Digging the ground, beer on ice, just like a hank. Toss and whip, sand along, boasting the songs, rally friends.
Shuffle side,
all
rock.
Good time.
Turning, continue shuffling, forward, and rock. Rock and turn.
Yeah, I've been working all week, and I'm tired, and don't want to sleep. I want to have fun, it's time for a good time.
Time, quarter turn, begin. Shuffle side rock, turning shuffles, forward shuffle, and back. Rock forward, turn back. Shuffle side and weave, rock and weave. Stop, quarter turn, begin.
Heel, toe, do-si-do, scooting up, foot swinging, doors being B kicks and done, honking on heaven knows I'm on a good time.
All right. Close your home run.
Having a good time.
Okay. Rock forward.
I've been worried all week in
the side. Sleep.
I want to have fun.
Rock.
A good time.
Side hold, corner turn, begin right here.
Shot of tequila, beer on tap, sweet southern warm, settle on. Jim of the dope, over the deep, deep of the iron.
Shuffle side rock.
Good time.
Turning. Shuffle forward rock.
Good time.
And back. Rock and turn.
I've been working all week in the
time.
I don't want to sleep. I want to have fun.
Rock and
time. Time.
Rock forward, turn it back. Knee, rock and weave. Woo, woo. Two stops.
Shot of tequila.
Whoops.
Beer on tap.
Yeah.
Good looking woman.
Yeah.
Sit on my
lap. Oh, yeah.
I think I messed it up. I'm not thinking.
Over the knee. Team of the
night. I think we're okay. Keep thinking about George. Turn it. Push down.
Oh, I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep. I want to have a good time. Real good time.
Begin. If you're not. Woo, woo. Couple rounds. I hope y'all had a good time with that. We will get there. We will be back together someday. We'll be together. I know we will. We will. Until that day, stay healthy. Help your friends. Be kind. That's the best thing we do. Be kind to everybody. We are one world. One world. Especially in the dance world. Thank you. See you Friday. Happy friends to you. Until we meet again. See ya.
Happy friends to you.